Do it again. One.
Two.
Two. Watch it. Watch it. Right here. Ready? Go. Oh!
Is that we accept the child in the beginning, right where they're at. That's actually the fastest way to help them make progress. Then they start making progress, and the parents go, oh, now I see. I see. You start where the child's at. They love to be with you because you're fun. And now they want to be with you, and that's social, and that's not autism. So it's tricky. It's like you're tricking autism, and you're joining the autism in order to help the child outgrow their autism. This is a potential barrier, but once parents kind of get it and they see the child like wanting to be with their mom and dad. So if you jump with them and then they go more jumping, or you line up the trains and they like, oh, thank you. And you hand them a train and they take it from you. And then you put it in and you go, oh, there's Thomas, there's Henry, there's Emily. And they look at you and they go, yeah, mom. Yeah, dad. That was like, that's right. And now you're getting that social interaction. It's very beautiful. It's very beautiful. When you join your child in a way that they love, they will start to grow. And I want to mention that we have a framework based on the Stanley Greenspan, who's the theoretician. We have a framework, a developmental framework that starts where the child's at, and then step by step, by step, by step, by step, by step, the child makes progress along typical developmental lines. It's amazing. It's amazing. The children really make progress. And then the parents are happy. And then they start to, you know, they start to understand language, and they start to use language, and they start to talk in sentences. But you know, and it takes a couple years to do this. You can't jump from, you know, moderately severe autism to language. You have to create the literally the neurologic infrastructure of the brain to allow the brain to connect to reality. And then when you connect to reality, then you start to understand reality. And then you start to express words that relate to reality, social reality. And then you start to become more what we call socially functional, because our Greenspan's levels are, they're called functional developmental levels, socially functional developmental levels. And it's like building a beautiful house. You have to start with the foundation, which takes us all the way back to circles of communication, basically just sharing attention, being engaged with somebody. These are the foundations of all social interaction.